And so joining us now is celebrity dog trainer Tom Davis and his pooch Lakota, who we're falling in love with this morning.
First time flying with my son Banks, so this will be interesting.
Any medals in your pocket?
I'm out.
Two things. If he's crying, he needs a diaper change or he's hungry. We're gonna add the third thing. He may need to burp as well.
He got you good.
I was born in Colorado, and my wife Taylor and I are celebrating our 1 year anniversary of being married, which is very exciting. So we came back to Aspen with our newborn, Mr. Banks, and we're meeting our longtime friends here with their newborn. So we're really excited to be here. It's our first trip for him, so we just want to put this vlog together to show bits and pieces of what we do and how we do it, and hopefully help you guys out at home, as always.
I know and I know.
It's just the hat.
Very good.
You look tired and worn. You're almost beat.
Travel tip number one with infants: carry your own spy equipment.
Psycho.
So we have a nanny right now at the house. So we're not spying on her. We're just spying on the kids. If anybody's in Aspen, you want to come? Aspen nannies. Pretty good so far, right, guys?
Yeah, they were great.
I'm just now getting into ones.
Love you. Happy anniversary. If you need dental floss, get a hold.
If you need dental floss. So, we just did GMA in New York, and then we came here, and we were supposed to go to LA for a meeting. But I just got an email from the Today Show, and they want me back on Tuesday. And I love the Today Show. This is the third time they're having me on. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It means a lot to me because it's a pet adoption thing that they're doing. And then maybe we'll go to LA, I don't know. But that just happened. So you guys are gonna be in for a fun travel vlog.
Tom Davis!
Yo!
What the hell is up, man?
What up?
Dude, what's up, man?
What's your name?
My name is Doug Lake.
An incredible amount of gratitude. So pleasure that I bumped into you.
Yeah,
so great.
Very weird that that happens.
What is that?
Want to earth? We can earth. You trying to earth this thing? Why are you taking your fanny pack off? It's getting weird. You like it? Do you like it? Oh, no, I'm
gonna... It keeps changing fast.
Rio!
But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it raining, fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, baby.
Rocky Mountain High.
Get it? I hear what you're putting down, okay?
He's sweet, but just make sure you ignore him to give him that independence and that confidence. For my next trick, we're gonna show you what we call bubble B-roll. Enjoy. So last night we were flying home from Aspen and they canceled our flight, our connecting flight home. And then they weren't going to basically allow us to get home until later today. So they were gonna rebook us tomorrow morning to get home this afternoon. And that wouldn't work because today we're going down to New York City to be on the Today Show tomorrow. So we had to rebook everything. Last minute, we had to basically get tickets. Shout out to Delta.
Oh my God. They are rebooking us until tomorrow.
It was pretty stressful traveling with a baby and traveling with my videographer and traveling with my wife to rebook those tickets last minute to try to get home so we can get to the Today Show tomorrow and do a good job, because that's the most important thing to me. These people trust me with the information, trust me to be good on camera, on live television. We're basically taking all this stuff from our big briefcase or our big suitcases and putting them into small suitcases and heading down to New York City. I wonder if my impact crate is gonna be at the hotel still, because we left it last week when we did GMA. I wonder if it's still there.
Sure, guys?
Yeah, that's mine.
So look what I got you. See, you guys, this is exactly why I got Freddie what I got him. It's because if you look at his outfit, he has one shirt from a place. Underneath is another shirt from another place. Dad. Yep. Green so dragon. Guess what I got you?
What? A shirt from a place.
A shirt from a place, baby. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It'll
Taylor said that it may be a little tight, so she said that could be a good motivation.
No, 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 no.
That's what she said.
I'm working on that big time. This I'm Newman. It. You don't know what Newman is?
You're a new man?
Right.
A new man?
That's true. That's a good way to look at
Aspen
it. No, it's called Noom.
Look how awake he is.
You never heard of Noom?
I've never heard of it.
You know what Noom is, Taylor? I wasn't going to tell you.
What?
Now, Newman? Now it's out. Don't make fun of me because I have an eating disorder.
I'm not making fun of you because
you have an
eating disorder.
I'm doing this. I'm
going to
the opposite
it.
Of an eating
disorder. All right, tell the vlog what you're going to do then, and then we can hold you accountable. Go ahead.
Ugh. I'm Newman.
Appearances are looking a lot different these days than they were before.
Just wrapped another appearance on the Today Show. Thank you so much, Today Show, for having me. Shout out to Tyler Hubbard of Florida Georgia Line for hanging out with me. That was pretty cool. Big country music fan. We're gonna head home, rest for a couple days, recoup, do some laundry, coming right back in a couple days. We'll see you then. All right, the impact is still here from the other week when we did GMA. Yeah, wow, that was quick.
Do you have the time? Where's the fucking bellboys out here? Where's the big homies? Oh, there's my guy.
Okay. See you. Long time.
See you. A couple days. Not a long days, though.
Smooth check-in, smooth traffic, smooth trip. Soho Grand has a crib for us because we forgot. So one of the tips that I was going to tell you guys in this video is make sure you make a checklist. We forgot our travel crib. So we were gonna try to, and we don't have Elena is not with us, our assistant, so we were gonna try to figure it out before our meeting. Luckily, Soho Grand has a crib. Hey! Good thing about being in New York City this time around is I'm not doing national television, so I didn't have to wake up at really early. We're gonna go work with some private clients. But first, we have to go get coffee. Alright, diner coffee. Ruby, 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 Ruby! Woo, woo! Woo, woo! So, when she does that, let's see if she'll do it again. Hey, leave it. Leave it. Again, our job isn't for her to not be a dog. Like, we were talking about on the phone, like, being suspicious of homeless or being suspicious.
It's normal.
It's normal. But when you get Spider-Man, climbing these windows, it's like, oh, I get that. That's kind of weird. It's weird for me. But your job is to be like, okay, now relax. You do? Oh, cool. It's good to hear. How old?
About 10, 11 months. I've seen her at 6 months.
Nice. All right, you guys, we just had lunch, and now we're heading down for one more session to end it off with Bella. She did really good with her confidence building stuff. She did really good on her heel. So we're gonna do one more session and wrap it up. That's what people need to be doing with Australian Shepherds right there. Working them, playing with them. So many times people get this dog and they keep it locked up and then they wonder why it doesn't listen or it's got behavioral problems. So shout out to these people for working their working dog. To build that confidence with her to say, hey, let's try new things, let's have fun, is you start placing and touching on different things. So we'll start here, we'll start over there. Bella. Place, up, 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 up. Yes, good place, good place. We pay her for that, good job. Let her hang out up here, good. And then here, like in the future, you could do sit and stays. It just continues to help build that confidence. Bella, place. Yes, good girl, come on. See, she thought about it. Good, come on, up, 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 up. Yes, good girl, good place. Good job, baby girl, good job. Okay, break. So watch in the next 3 to 5 minutes how she'll change from I can't, how do I, and then she'll just start jumping up. Come on. Yes, good place. Good. Come on, up, 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 up. Yes, good girl. All right, you guys, it's been a crazy couple of weeks for sure. Glad that you guys came along and hung out. This is the first time we really actually like vlogged the process of what it's like to do the things that I do behind the scenes. It's a lot of fun. That's why we wanted to vlog it. Being a new baby owner, being a new dad, bringing Lakota along and just kind of getting some behind the scenes. So do me a favor, for serious this time. I'm not just saying this as a YouTuber. If you guys like this vlog, if you like the behind the scenes, if you like the travel that's in combo with all the other dog training stuff we do on this channel, let me know in the comments below. Make sure you like this video because we're gonna keep doing it because it's fun for us to do. I like creating stuff, but I definitely would be more encouraged and more motivated if you guys liked it as well. So thank you guys for joining. We'll probably do another vlog when we head out to London in a couple weeks. So thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. If I got a little terrier, I could bring it everywhere with me. What kind of terrier should I get, guys? Let me know. I'm thinking about going to the shelter and get a little terrier. How many times can I say terrier just now? Let's count them. 10.